I quit using meth for good. Now I use it for evil.